I didn't choose violin making chose me. What's so interesting about violin making is that I never thought about being a violin maker. I just decided to only do things that brought me joy. I was looking for a reason to be excited to get out of bed every day. Getting into the delicate work is where I find meditation. Refining the wood, watching it change, listening to it. The wood is communicating with you and you are communicating with it. I feel like it's deepened and heightened my senses just a bit. And for whatever strange reason, that's satisfying to me. It's very fulfilling work to be able to see something transform right in front of your eyes by your own hand. A violin is a representation of the maker. It will include the energy of the maker, the feel of the maker. We don't have an infinite number of days. We just don't. The present moment is really all we have. Whatever you want to do, the time is now.